Good luck.
I'm gonna mulligan.
But I switched days. Somewhat for the weekend, but they all. This is the original. And the first one pulls wedding, so like. So some hesitation.
Okay. Yep.
Ragavan.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna fetch for a Hollow Fountain, go to 17, and I'll prismatic end in the Ragavan.
Great. Keep this. Yeah, it actually is a nice
For a steam vents, a little 13.
Combat.
I'll take two. I'll go to 11.
sounds good. Your go.
Kind of play to fairy.
Counter spell.
Okay. And then I'll memory daily.
Yep.
I'll pass it over to you. Take two, I'll go to nine, and then exile the top.
Okay. You have two in hand?
Two.
Alright, and step back to hand. Yeah.
I'll chalice on one.
Counter spell.
I'll counter your counter.
Ooh, we got it.
Your turn.
One in hand? Nothing in hand?
No, nothing in hand.
Oh, okay.
I still gained my reward. I'll flash back the Elouche.
Okay, I'll play an island return. And then I'm going to... Two, three, and four. And I'm going to use Zenith Flare.
So
yeah, I'm going to appreciate the next damage to me to eat. Okay, what I'm going to do, I have two.
I think it goes down random order.
Random order, that's fine.
So that goes through? So you're going to already paid life or something.
I know it'll be countered, but I'll do the consider anyway.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I'll do the draw. Okay. I don't know. Okay. Alright. Yep. You go. I'm gonna
ultimate. You're down to one?
Two.
I had you at nine, I'm sorry. I'm
oh, is that eight? Oh, my bad. No, you're right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I don't know how to add.
Go ahead. I hear you. And I own the card. No, you too, but go for it.
to Teferi.
Yeah.
I'm gonna attack with
one. Okay. Yep. Bounce.
Yeah. Bounce that guy. Go apart.
Can you be creativity and two before you reach it? Okay. Freeze off.
Quick move. And I'll pass it over to you.
That's really good. Yeah, it's really good.
I'll play solitude to target this.
Curses, yeah.
You gain 6.
Okay.
25. I'm going to take 3 to 14. Yeah.
Yes, go ahead.
Alright. Second pass. 16. Alright,
fair enough. Put this in my hand. And I'll play it. And I'll attack you for 4.
Yeah, I took 4 to 21.
I go to 25. I mean 25, I go to 5. That's a big jump.
That is, that's huge.
Your turn. Destroy
your reset chambers.
I will unholy him.
Okay, I have to have a response. I'm gonna chew and I'm gonna negate.
Okay, so I'm gonna play another blue. Discard another.
Alright, so that's your brother.
Yeah, and then my turn. I'm gonna attack for
12. Okay, now I'm 11, so that's more than you know.
And then the ability trigger.
Yeah. So now I'll just change this. Yeah, and yeah.
Yeah.
Then my main phase. Okay.
Yeah.
I was at 10. I would have stopped working in that sector.
I mean, if your best bet is probably the middle boss.
So it's just set. Yeah.
I'm here, the only thing I would say is this, but at this point, well, the true protection is gone. So there, these
this
things
will be like, okay.
Are locked on the
screen. Okay, so I'm here for a moment.
Did it stop?
Sometimes it stops because the memory space.
Really?
Yeah. So I deleted all my videos and all my photos.
Memory is gone.
Yeah.
Magic, you respawn.
I had to move it to that.
What
to
family?
SSD.
I only have my game notes.
I only have my community.
This is exactly why I brought as much as
I'll be on the plane.
You'll be on the plane?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Good, thank you. Good luck.
Committed to the grind.
committed to the game, bro. There's no going back.
Yeah, it's my turn, man. It's not red. It's going to lose again in the tournament.
Yeah.
Stays red.
They should have. Well, there's new cards like that, right?
Yeah.
If your mana doesn't go away.
Actually.
Oh, yeah.
They should put that as
a
one
drop. On a one drop?
Yeah.
Why?
Minimal.
I'll keep it.
Bad idea.
Terrible idea.
Colorless art.
No. Colorless. We're not animals.
Oh, it's a one drop. It would just
make
be so busted.
It, still make it, zero cost
it has to be green or black, I think. It has to be green or black. If it's not letting your mana go away, it has to be green or black. Maybe
your,
maybe red.
Randomly make it white
because
they have a lot of mana.
Let your mana go away.
Yeah,
that's
dangerous. Because the new Omnet, it just never goes away.
Yeah, but that's four or five mana, right?
It turns colorless, right?
It turns black.
Oh, black.
Interesting. But by that point, sense. I think like mana is like
colorless.
Yeah, it's like at that point, it's like it doesn't really like it depends what format you're talking about. But at that point, it's like it's not like a big deal, you know.
Yeah.
Well, if you have turn one guy that you just keep floating mana, it's
you're
like
most likely
nice.
Playing more black or something. If you did something like that.
Yeah.
Like an
all right, I'm gonna tap. Why? Because it floats, bro.
I think they'll print something busted like that. Just because they're trying to like they keep adding those type of cards that just like are busted.
Alright, we'll do a steam vest and a monkey. Combo 17.
Talking about busted cards.
Yeah. Speaking of, let me play my own.
Why are you calling out?
Alright,
And I'll ley line.
Yeah, take a moment.
I'll counter spell.
Okay. Take two, I'll go to six. I took two, so I'm just going to 16. I'm at 14.
There's that guy. Ready. I never did the math.
I'm telling you, man, math is hard.
It's so hard.
Don't, especially
when it's one, it's like three. Yeah, it's so hard. Hold it, right? Good job. Pass it over to you. Solitude. You get solitude.
Okay.
I gain one.
Solitude. Isn't that delirious?
Instant creature land.
You're missing one, right? So you gain one. You go to 17.
Yeah.
My turn. I'm stuck.
Or attempt.
Don't speak. I'll counter it. So you take three.
Mm-hmm.
You go to 14. I go to 11. Island. And I'll pass it over to you.
Yeah, you need that.
turn, I'll fetch over the 10. Guess on that.
Yep.
Yeah. Spoiling turn in my hand. I'll play spoiling turn. I'll gain 4. I'll go to 14. I'll sack. I'll go to 13.
Something.
There's honestly not that many. Take
cards. 2, I'll whittle 11. Yeah, so I just go 4.
And I'll float 4.
And my 2 lands. There's surprisingly little. Yeah, and I'll put on something.
Okay.
So,
I'll use.
And that's. Yeah.
I'll use 4. Red and green to. Oh, wait, actually, I have to use white. White and green to. Dramatic ending. And. I have blue red. I want to put this in my hand. And I'll attack you for 3. So we're 14 and you'll go to 11. Now I'll pass it over to you.
Alright, so I'm casting that. That's on the cast. How does that?
That's it, here we go. You can get rid of him.
I don't have something right now, but I think eventually I will. But also, I don't have to deal with it because I'll just gain 8 every turn. Yeah. Oh, the breeds for the chalice?
Yeah, I was hoping to honestly get the blood moon before anything else.
You hit with the Ragavan at the beginning, you hit a Teferi. I was surprised you didn't cast it.
I didn't think so, and I knew that was my biggest mistake. I should have. But I didn't.
Like, my hand wasn't that big on counter spells, but I think it's just a.
It would have slowed it down to that I would have just kept.
Yeah, you just have also like the ability of like I can now on my turn I can just play my spells and I know not, like I'm safe. You know?
Yeah, exactly.
Which is so big.
I should have done that. I'm not used to doing that.
Okay, I am going to.
Plus, I'm not used to. This is literally the second deck that I haven't done on that yet.
Oh,
so getting familiar with these things.
You're playing pretty well for like.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm like learning to sideboard. I think is my biggest mistake, and then what I should be doing. And like when I saw it after I said go, I was like, ah, fuck it. That's gonna hurt me. Later.
Yeah. 5/5 on the turn.
pay one and keep four.
Yeah, I think next time I won't take so many of these out.
Who, the baubles?
Yeah, I think both spell pierces should come out. I'll take out two baubles and leave two for just in case.
You want the pierces because the pierces are really good.
I should keep the pierces.
Yeah.
So then never mind on that. Take out all the baubles.
No, I think you want to keep some number of baubles because what happens with the baubles is they make your unholy heats good. So I think you want to cut some, actually.
I was almost cutting these.
Yeah, I was going to say, you want to cut some of those and some of the bolts.
Oh, the bolts.
Yeah, because you don't have to, like...
Burn you.
Yeah, you don't have to, like, kill me quick. You just have to control the board. Like, have okay. one threat and then just control it.
Then that's what I do. Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then blood moons are pretty good against me because, like...
Yeah, yeah, your land base. You need it, so... Mm-hmm.